We have now arrived at our first destination, which is Bomb Basilica Church. Bomb Basilica Church is one of the oldest church in Goa, constructed during Portuguese rule. One of the attraction here was the architecture of the church. As photography was not allowed within the church premises, we had an opportunity to click pictures outside the church itself. After visiting the church, we have now arrived at our second destination, which is Miramar Dolphin Point. There are many other locations in Goa where we can spot dolphins, but we have picked this spot as it was closer to our other destinations.
Some rules to be followed. Do not throw anything in the water. Pani mein kuch mat feke, including yourself. Yani ki apna pura pehle dhyan rakho, khas kar ke jaise ho gaya zyada mat piyo. That's limited. Aur maa baap se request hai apna
We have now arrived at Ancestral Goa. It is an outdoor museum recreating Goan lifestyle. We can see culture and art which has been preserved for years here. Here, the guide is taking us to the museum where Singer movie was shot. This is an old Portuguese mansion turned museum consists of antique European furnished equipments. It consists of automatic sound system which gives us more insights and information about the mansion. Holiday at Goa cannot be completed without touching the sand of Goa. The beaches of Goa are a huge attraction for tourists from around the world. Kolva Beach had a vibrant atmosphere, and along the coastline we found many shacks where we could try a variety of dishes. I hope you guys like this episode of vlogging. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye-bye.